What's up, guys? Welcome back to another video. Today, I'm going to show you how to get Robotnik in a Sonic movie experience. I finally got him. Okay, so go to the park and go to this side where you're facing where the statue is to your right, and just go right through here, and his goggles are right at this dumpster. That's all you gotta do to get him. He's pretty cool. Like, he's quite fast, and he, like, automatically hovers, and he just will randomly bounce in the air sometimes. So, yeah. I'm guessing he's probably, like, just naturally the speed... Whoa! He's probably just naturally the speed of, like, Sonic. Like, that would make sense. Considering he's in this prototype thing that he used to, you know, catch up with Sonic, chase him and such. So yeah, that's how to get Robotnik in Sonic movie experience. So yeah, I have been looking for like days to try and find him, and I finally did it. And now I'm mad that I didn't look there yet, because I knew it was at a dumpster, but there are several dumpsters in this place, so yeah. And I decided to try again now, seeing as I'm rewatching the first Sonic movie, so like, why not? I'm literally doing it right now as I'm recording this. I mean, it's paused, but yeah. Anyway, so if you all enjoyed this video, make sure to like, subscribe, and turn on notifications so you never miss one of my daily videos. I have a lot of stuff planned for the future that I'm trying to work out, so yeah. Make sure to stay tuned so you never miss a future upload. Peace out, my dudes.